What did she say?
She said that we're getting close. Can we end construction now? Back refund it. Okay.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Come on. Hello, Elena.
What are you doing here?
Frank wrote me. The letter said he's sick.
You should have called.
This is Willow.
Hi.
Come in. Your husband doesn't mind you traveling so far alone.
I'm not married.
You shouldn't have brought the baby here.
This.
He has been sick for many years.
Can I see him?
It is best that we do not disturb him in the evening. We should call the taxi and discuss this tomorrow.
Okay.
There is a very nice hotel in the town. Let me get my book. This is taxi, and this is the inn. It's a good place. The phone is there, on the table.
I can't get a dial tone.
The weather can cause trouble.
Maybe we could stay here tonight.
This is not possible. But the inn is only a few kilometers away.
Oh, it's freezing outside. I don't want to walk her all night in the cold.
Children are much stronger than you think, Madeline.
She'll be fine.
Don't tell me she'll be fine. Okay, I don't need parenting advice from a woman who abandoned her child. From a woman who abandoned her child.
I did not abandon you. I wanted you to have a better life. This conversation is not appropriate in front of the child. Madeline.
Mommy, was this yours?
You warm?
Toasty.
Good.
Are you mad or are you sad?
I'm just tired.
You want to say your goodnight prayers?
Angels bless and angels keep. Angels guard me while I sleep. Bless my heart and bless my home. Bless my spirit as I rest.
Shouldn't be here.
Madeline, are you all right? Come on, get up. You freeze. Inside, it's cold. Go.
Why am I out here?
Hello, Madeline.
You remember Father Joseph?
Vinita Chivildot Skysta Heka Tubi Yomila.
That's not.
You still wear the cross I gave you?
I do.
Can I fix you some breakfast, Madeline?
No, that's okay. We're gonna have to get going. A room in the town. Finish your food.
Your mother was just telling me about your sleepwalking episode last night. How are you feeling?
Fine.
I'm very sorry about your father. He is a good friend and was a very gifted priest.
Father Joseph has been coming for morning prayer with him. He has been very generous with his time.
We almost find forgiveness. Will you join us, Madeline? It's important for your father to find peace before he dies.
No. I think we should probably get walking.
Walk? I'll drive you to town on my way back.
I think that's okay.
Dad, Sarah's gonna meet Grandpa.
Come on.
You've come this far, Madeline.
Please join us. You won't have another chance to say goodbye.
Frank, Madeline is here with your granddaughter.
This is Willow.
Do you know your prayers, Willow?
Some of them.
What about Come, Holy Spirit?
Mm-mm.
Would you like to learn it? Come, O Holy Spirit, fill the hearts of my faith.
Mm-hmm.
Madeline?
What's going on? Why am I tied down? Willow, where's my daughter?
She's downstairs with your mother.
Why are my hands tied?
Because you lost control. You did not imagine it.
What the hell is happening to me? No.
I believe you have been blessed. Holy wounds of stigmata.
I just came in here to see my dad.
No. That is not why you come here.
Let me go, please. Please, please just let me go. Just let me go.
I perform mass for the Sisters of Mercy Convent. Lay Mother Superior may be able to help you.
Where is she?
Willow, come here. Come on.
Come. Madeline, you almost killed her.
I tried to keep this from you.
You are a danger to your daughter here. But Mercy is cloistered convent. If you want to protect her, you will have to go there.
Trust him, Madeline. Trust him.
Can I get a hug?
When are you coming back?
Soon.
Madeline, we have to leave.
Hey, you want to say our nighttime prayer?
Angels bless and angels keep. Angels guard me while I sleep. Bless my heart and bless my home. Bless my spirit as I roam.
About water.
Consider your fear and let it go. There are more dangerous things than water.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Yes.
Thank you.
me fry, child. Mother's a beautiful, but no project.
You'll find all kinds of women here. They start as postulants, and after a year, they become novices. Some are educated, widowed, orphaned. Some have grown children. But all of them are here for guidance. Like you.
And what sort of guidance do you have for me?
I am authorized by the church to identify a very specific set of physical and spiritual signs. If what you are experiencing is genuine, then submitting to the spiritual disciplines of our order will help induce this great gift.
But I don't want to bring it back. I want to get rid of it.
Once witnessed, it can be assessed.
I'd like to come, my daughter.
And I want to help you.
There are certain rules we all follow. We are not to leave our rooms after the evening bell. We do not wander alone, and we do not speak without reason to do so.
And we do not go to the bell tower. That's the torture chamber.
Excuse me, I should have said most of us do not speak without reason to do so. Here are your vestments. Casual clothes are not permitted.
Oh, God forbid.
Morning prayer begins at 7.
I'd like to call my daughter.
Yes. Welcome to Mercy.
She's an old girl, isn't she? I found her in the garden. She's a refugee.
I used to have a cat just like that when I was little.
Everyone's talking about you. They say you're cursed. You don't try it on? Evening bell. See you tomorrow.
I'll show you around. I know what it's like to be new here.
svētīts, lai top tavs vārds, lai nāk tava valstība, tavs prāts, lai notiek, kā debesīs, tā arī virs zemes. Mūsu dienišķo maizi dod mums šodien, tāpat kā mēs piedodam mūsu parādniekiem. Un neieved mūsu kārdināšanā, bet atpestī mūs no ļauna. Jo tev pieder valstība. Āmen.
Normal that others might feel threatened by you. What you have is physical, tangible evidence in a world of abstracts. Envy is a sin. We are all sinners, aren't we? Now, would you like to call your daughter? Let her know you're all right.
Yes.
At your parents' house.
There's something wrong with the phone. The
lines are old. They get frozen sometimes. We can try again later. What happened at your parents' house?
I don't remember.
Yes, you do. Sit down. Loosen your hair. I want you to relax. Close your eyes. Now clear your mind. And breathe. Do you remember?
I heard noises coming from the barn.
What noises did you hear? Hear?
A cat was crying inside the well.
Go deeper.
Go deeper, deeper.
Come with me. What do you see?
Madeline. You need to go back to Camberwell.
Sit down, Madeline. We're not finished.
What was that?
Stigmatics are blessed with wounds as a connection to the sufferings of Christ. But I'm afraid you are experiencing wounds as a connection to the sufferings of your life.
What's that supposed to mean?
Old wounds can cause new ones. There is something dangerous trapped inside you, Madeline, and we need to drag it out. We'll try again tomorrow. Spend the afternoon in thoughtful prayer. Peace be with you.
Come on up here. If you stay in the yard, they'll end up giving you a broom.
Swear someday I'm gonna burn these clothes.
This is pretty much the only place that we can talk freely. Plus, it comes with other benefits.
Do you want to hold her? I came here looking for answers and for help. And Mother Superior said that the problem is with me. Do you know why I'm here?
They said you had the signs.
I almost killed my daughter. Did they tell you that?
No.
I grabbed her and I sent her flying across the room. And I threw her as hard as I could. And now her face is swollen and she has bruises all over and blood on her eye. And when she looks at me, how scared she is. And I just want to like die. I just want to fucking die. It's just something that came out of me. And I don't know how to explain that to my daughter. So I'm in this place. Like, just hoping for a sign that I'm doing the right thing, but I don't know why this happened or what's inside of me.
You can talk to me. I don't want you to get stuck here like the rest of us. When I first came here, I was so lonely. I ended up at the bell tower.
What's in the bell tower? There are these wooden stairs that go all the way up. And at the top, there's this old bell with rust around the edges. And there's nothing like the wind up there. It's so strong, there's nothing to stop it. It feels like it could just pick you up and take you away. Bell Tower's where you go when you've got nowhere else to go.
What brought you back?
I didn't want to be alone. No, I'm not.
Visi mani visskaistākā, vislabākā, vismīļākā meitene pasaulē. Vislabākā, visīpašākā meitene pasaulē. Pasaulē. Pasaulē.
I know what you are. You don't belong here. She's lying to you. You're a child born out of sin. Your mother was the postulant whore of mercy.
Excuse me.
What?
Aļan, vai mēs lūdzu varētu aprunāties divatā?
I will drop a hymnal by your room before whispers. We are singing Father, We Thank Thee.
Well, there's always a copy in the library.
Myself and of you, of this unspoken sin, these letters and the secrets that they keep. The sisters may not see inside my soul, but the Lord does.
Dear Yelena.
And I'm afraid of what he sees.
Do you fear the fields or the wind that whispers through them, breathing life into silent moments? Dear, they are the quiet creations of our Lord, as it is love. Would you deny a gift from God?
Frank, I would never deny my God. But we took vows that promised our life to the Lord, not to this sick desire, not
how
to
could
this
something as pure as love be as pure? To deny this love is to deny it.
Hey, it's me.
You're not supposed to talk to you right now.
Why?
Because you're dangerous.
What's happening?
Father Justin says we're not supposed to talk to you right now.
What are you doing in here?
Hello? Hello?
Leave Willow alone. Enough.
You missed morning prayers.
I slept in.
I cannot help you if you don't join us. Come with me.
That's very good. Do you have a history of mental illness in your family?
No.
How about you? Have you had trouble sleeping?
Yes.
For how long?
Always.
Please follow the light. How old were you?
When?
When it happened.
I'm
32.
Are you baptized?
Yes.
Have you been to the bell tower? It's okay. Answer the question.
No.
What the child's name?
Willow. Why?
No.
Joseph? I'm afraid he's left for the day, my dear. But it's recreation hour now. Would you like to talk with me? Or perhaps... No. No, thank you.
Get out of here.
I'll show you something. Come on. I think I know somebody who can help you.
Φτάσαν σε τύρς. Το ζενικό γρήπουν πάνιμ το. Hello, Madeleine.
Beth's a reader. She can help you. Tell her.
Well, she looks like she doesn't have faith in me.
So make her believe.
There's more to blood than science. I see beneath blood to what it tells us about the soul.
It's a very rare gift, like yours.
Are there any secrets you need to find hiding in your soul?
No, I'm okay. Oh, come on. You came here for answers, didn't you?
Care for yourself. Selfish.
No. Oh my God. I want to stop. I want to stop.
It's unholy, violated.
I want to stop. Madeline, are you okay? Look at me. Beth, what did you do to her? Madeline? All you took.
What did they do to me?
Drink this. It was just a foolish game those girls are not supposed to play.
Drink up.
How are you feeling?
I think maybe I want to go home for a few days.
No, that wouldn't be safe. There's nasty weather coming.
Then I need to call my daughter.
Of course.
There's no dial tone.
The weather can cause trouble.
I think I'm gonna go rest in my room.
I'll send somebody for you if the lines come back off.
Hello?
Don't worry, dear. Children are stronger than you think. She'll be just fine without you.
Why are they taking my daughter?
I heard Mother Superior talking with Father Joseph. Your family planned for this just to send you away.
That letter magically turning up out of the blue. Father Joseph turning up at your house.
Why did you stop me?
would have brought us into dinner.
Dangerous.
What's
wrong? I have to go. Hello?
She's lying to you. Your daughter needs you.
Coming.
Any of this.
Mother. It was just love. That's all it was. But it should never have been. And we struggled. Something so pure as love could be something other than God. But it was forbidden. We followed our desires and broke our vows. We ran towards love and away from God. We were selfish. We had a burden to bear. So for as long as possible, we shared that burden. We did everything we
we could to keep this from you. We took every step we could to live like this.
Exorciso de creatura arco. In nomine Dei Patris, omnipotentis, Jesu Christo, Filio Dei.
From both of us. And it got the thing that it wanted more than us. Me.
It wanted me.
Tutto è stare.
You not to go to the bell tower. But you did it anyway.
It's no easy to your friend.
And now you're here.
Parents abandoned you.
Abandoned you. They didn't want to protect you.
They took you in.
An unloved, discarded child born of pure sin. I made you blessed. You can't escape, Madeline. There's only one way out. Don't you remember what they did to you? Don't you remember what you are? There are no answers at the bottom of that well, Madeline. There's only one thing down there. You!
you remember. I can protect you. But you're dangerous. And the only way to save Willow is to come with me.
Willow needs you. She loves you.
Bits Milliard. Bits. Bits Milliard. Bits Milliard. Bits Milliard.
Papat ka dumi be. Vitat. Bas kis kus so be ka ani. Jongens, vis ga sis der op der sa.
Can you heal me?
Nay, Tua.
Please, look at me. Please, look at me.
Елена. Aș ne am dat turpinat. Totuși tot s-a plutat, ne? Bine, ne cădem pe droșii, bă. Elena. Elena. Bine, ne cădem pe droșii, bă, te strâmpim să bine. Tu što se brudme, ne? Nije da je u telo prunoše i jedno se.
Svēt laimē. Paldies tev par tavu gaismu. Thank you, Lord, for light, for strength and forgiveness. He is so grateful for the chance to be a family with you again. Your parents have always loved you. You know this.
I do now.
Then you are truly blessed.
Let's go home.
Right? Good?
All this made